I know you can fix that. Here comes Kevin with important documents.
Yeah. Here's what we do with our bills.
Now it's gone.
Paper.
Yeah.
Run! Get in the fire!
More paper! There's a strange effect from the camera. Wow, that's so bizarre. You know when I take a picture into the sun and there's a green dot on in the center, and if I move the sun out of the center, the green spot moves? Well, this has like dancing green lights that look like fire, but I can move them like now they're on you. Dancing green lights. Whoa, that is so weird. That's how stories of ghosts get going.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, that's really
ghost
bizarre.
Ghost in the machine?
My iPhone 6 didn't do that.
There you go. This is the spiritual 12.
The spiritual 12, yes. 12 apostles. That's really weird. Did you have fun?
With what?
Making fire.
Make fire good. Fire good. Make fire hot. Cook meat.
How happy are you to be out here?
I'm super glad to be right here, right now.
Yeah.
Surrounded by trees and nature. Grass and bushes and fresh air and crickets and stars in the sky. We should go up the road and look at the stars.
Well, we went up the road a little while ago before the sunset and saw a nice clear creek.
Crystal clear.
Yeah.
Rushing along.
Yeah.
Nice cool water.
Yeah.
Right out of the mountain.
Mm-hmm. And we are, what's this called? Clear Lake?
Clear Creek Campground.
Clear Creek? Oh! Well, that is not false advertisement.
No. Right on the money. One branch of the creek runs right here through the campground. People are camped right up against it.
Yeah. Pretty awesome.
Yep. Got a full belly, cold beer, hot fire in the fireplace.
Life is good.
Yep. Only thing missing is s'mores.